Vicario parries it out. Brian Hill will try and carry this away from Foden. He's done superbly. And here goes Spurs, trying to use the pace on the attack. And Doku hasn't dealt with him in Son. Brennan Johnson's in the middle. Son will go it alone and score early.
Oh, that is magnificent. From Brian Gill on the edge of our own 18-yard box. Within seconds, we're at the other end of the field. A deeper corner punched out, but Gill here on the spin releases the ball to Kulusevski. Now we have the extra players attacking, getting forward. Doku dispossessed by the brilliant header of Son. He carries it magnificently with confidence, fires it past Edison. What a start. 6 minutes in, brilliant counter-attack, wonderful finish.
Spurs may be a different team, but they're still devastating on the counter, and Manchester City know that more than any other team perhaps. And Heung-min Son, ruthless as ever. Goal number 9 in the Premier League this season. That equaliser last weekend in the 2-1 defeat. Let's see how Spurs defend this. In by Alvarez, Haaland attacks it, sure enough. Oh, and a deflection has taken it into the net.
It's an own goal.
Midfield, Lo Celso saw it. Brian Hill collects, tries to scoop it back to Lo Celso, but Foden gets there first. Alvarez, Doku, Davis, slightly exposed here. Doku trying to get him in a tangle! Hits the bar and post, I think. Remarkable. City nearly take the lead for the first time.
Well, he can't believe it. He's asking whether it's crossed the line after it's in the post. You're right, and the crossbar. We get caught with three players forward when we're dismissed.
Collects. Haaland, Doku, Alvarez onside, Foden surely. Manchester City have turned this around. Phil Foden, who scored his first ever Premier League goal against Tottenham Hotspur, has his latest.
Well, Rob, it is play of the highest quality. The incisive pass. Emerson Royal's clearance pops up in the air. Alvarez heads it. Vardiol wins it. Doku one-on-one with Porro just rolls it into the run of Alvarez, who slides it back into the path of Foden. It is incisive play from City. That forward pass there. And then Foden arriving from the right-hand side, totally unmarked, to take a touch and finish.
Scored in 5 of his last 7 appearances now, Phil Foden. And City in front for the first time. Spurs with little interest to swing that into the penalty area first time. Loose from Emerson Royal. Haaland popped off to Alvarez. Is really dangerous in these positions. Alvarez hits the post.
We're nearly punished again. Doku's hit the crossbar upright. Alvarez now to the bottom of the post on the other side. And it's come again from a Spurs.
Vicario's giving it away. Alvarez, Haaland, Bernardo Silva. Good save. Vicario had to make amends. Alvarez. Davis read that well. Son, Lo Celso, can he do something here? Lo Celso! Oh, yes he can! It's a belter! Something special from Giovanni Lo Celso! 2-2!
And then the most precise of finishes. Watch this from Ben Davis. Brilliant header. Straight to Son, fed to Lo Celso. Can he shoot? Oh, yes, how he can shoot. Winds it into the corner off of the post. Brilliant header, good set from Son, and then Lo Celso on his favoured left foot, brilliantly wound into the corner. Fingertips from Edison, but he can't keep it out.
Spurs have been building. You could argue that may well have been coming. And for Lo Celso and Ange Postecoglou, a hard-earned equaliser. Rico Lewis trying to have an impact off the bench immediately. Rodri takes over, he'll get it back. Spurs in trouble and skewed behind by Rodri. Rodri forward, Emerson Royal has to be smart. Hooks it high away from Alvarez. Basuma. chance to get around three City players. He took on too many. Rodri, Erling Haaland, cut it back. Grealish! It feels preventable. And City punished Jack Grealish.
Rob, you're absolutely right. And it's Bissouma who's dispossessed in a challenge in that midfield. And it's just here. Bissouma twists, turns, and then loses that duel there that Haaland cuts back into the path of Grealish, who side-foots home.
City lead again. Spurs will have to go again. Jack Grealish with his first goal in 27 appearances.
And Rob, you're absolutely right, preventable. Pep is ecstatic, and you can understand why, because this game has been on an edge right to the 80th minute. Coming towards the 90 minutes, how many are going to be added?
Brennan Johnson. In towards Richarlison. Kulusevski! Oh, he's there! What a header! 90th minute! And it's that man of the Etihad once again!
Nothing more than we deserved. Positive substitutions. Kept going. Forced the issue. Johnson cross. Kulusevski coming in off the right. Fantastic. Sonny plays the ball wide. Johnson's onside. No doubt about that. And look how way out Kulusevski is, and joins, comes off the shoulder of Ake to force the ball in off the underside of the bar.
Dejan Kulusevski, 3 years in a row at the Etihad, and this might be his biggest moment yet, perhaps off his shoulder, in off the bar.
Who cares, Rob? It's in the back of the net. A magnificent response to going behind twice, to coming back and earning a magnificent point.